May 25th, nigga. Dogecoin is at 5 cents. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. But it's way up from what it used to be. It used to be under a cent, like. Boom. We see some movements. It jumps to, like, 6 cents, April 1st. We're like, all right, we keep holding. Some weird shit starts happening. It jumps to 7 cents, April 11th. I'm like, what in the fuck? People start selling. It still goes up. Fucking, we're 9 cents, April 13th. Like, what the fuck? Let's go to a week ago. It's like, what? Let's go to the 13th. It's 7 cents. All right, whatever. Holding. Jumps to 8 cents on the 13th. Still holding. Not moving. Nothing. I'm not selling nothing. Not selling shit. It jumps up to 11 cents to the 14th. Bro, this coin is moving. It's getting pumped. People are behind it. This is the people's currency. If you didn't fucking know. Boom. Let me just look at my position. Like, I bought in at 5 cents. And my overall return is around, like, $300. My overall return. $315. Today's return, $95. Like, I don't even have to fucking work for anybody anymore. Like, this is one investment that's going to pay off. Jesus fucking Christ. It says 17 cents. Like, when I bought in, I only had, like, 150, whatever. Fucking, my 150 turned into 465, bro. And we're still going up. Let me go live. We got a few people selling, a few people buying in. So I expect Dogecoin to reach 20 cents within the next 2 days. And it's not too late to jump on the Dogecoin train. Like, it's not too late to jump on this train, bro. Like, I see this coin doing big things. I see the US dollar dropping even more and cryptocurrencies going up. I see the future. And the future is fucking crypto, whether you believe it or not. You better get your ass on Dogecoin. You better get on Coinbase. You better do something with your goddamn life. I swear to fucking God. Crypto, nigga. Two C's, nigga. Sad, nigga.